That's Donald Sinden.
That's me, that's right.
Is that a happy memory, Doctor in the House?
The doctors... Well, I did two here, you know. Doctor in the House, Doctor at Large. Doctor at Large, we went on a vacation to Ireland for. Doctor in the House, it's extraordinary to remember back to those days, you know. Apparently no film concerning doctors had ever made money before that moment. And so when we had the publicity shots taken for the posters, we weren't allowed to wear stethoscopes and white jackets. We were all photographed with ordinary...
Nobody could tell you were doctors at all.
No, nobody knew we were doctors. Just he said, doctor in the house. That's what they said, you see. But it was funny. What a team we were. Dirk and Kenny and Donald Houston and myself. But then one of my favourite memories down here was most of the jobs we got were in the bar here. I was under contract for 7 years here. And I saw Joe Yanni, who was producing a film called The Captain's Table, in the bar here. And he said, what are you doing next? And I said, I don't know yet. He said, what about working with me? He said, 4 months on a liner cruising around the Greek islands. I said, wow, cut me in. He said, do you want to read the script? And I said, no, don't bother about the script. I said, that's good enough. 4 months around the Greek islands. Then as time went by, a month before we were due to start shooting, he phoned me up and he said, rather bad news, I'm afraid. He said, the budget won't run to the Greek islands. I said, so what is it? He said, well, it's 3 months cruising around the Channel Islands. I thought, well, this can't be too bad, can it? Channel Islands will be all right. You see, 3 months, very nice. 10 days before we were due to start shooting, I went for a costume fitting, and the costume supervisor was there, and he said, bad news about the Channel Islands, isn't it? I said, what's happened? He said, well, they've had to cancel the Channel Islands. I said, where are we shooting this film? He said, in the docks at Tilbury.